Good evening and welcome to this Living Christmas Concert. I'm Clair and this is In In.
We are the Senior Music Scholars. Tonight promises a festive celebration of senior music at Shoe Spring.
While the last part of the program includes music which we want to sing along to, the first part is a little bit more formal.
Could you please put your cell phones on silent, keep quiet during performances, and if you need to leave at any time, please do so in between pieces.
There will be a chance to sing some Christmas carols at the end of the program.
Let us begin this Christmas concert. Merry Christmas!
Three favorite things about Christmas, the first one being spending time with friends and family. The second, Christmas food. I love Christmas pudding, Christmas mince pies, and a full Christmas meal. And finally, Christmas music. And if I'd have to pick one piece, it would be Fantasia on Christmas Carols by Vaughan Williams.
My favorite things about Christmas are the Christmas music and Christmas films, and I love playing and singing carols and Christmas concerts.
What I love about Christmas are the wonderful Christmas carols and midnight mass. The people that you have around the tree, and the fantastic festive decorations around cities, towns, and one's homes.
Thank you. Happy New Year and a Happy Christmas for you all. I hope that you're enjoying the concert so far, and I wish you all a wonderful time with your families over the winter break.
Well, Merry Christmas, everyone. I hope you're enjoying what is a fabulous concert here in the Memorial Hall from our senior school students. I've been asked to give you my favourite Christmas joke, so here it is. How does Darth Vader know what you're having for Christmas? He felt your presence. There we go, worst dad joke ever. Enjoy the concert. I wish you all the very best over the festive season and a very, very happy New Year to everyone.
Good evening, my name is Tim, and I'd like to introduce the next piece, which is my arrangement for four cellos. This arrangement contains many different Christmas carols, ranging from more traditional pieces, such as the first Noel, to more recent compositions, such as Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas. As a cellist myself, I think it was a great opportunity to be able to explore the timbre and the texture of the cello, especially in the setting of a quartet. Merry Christmas. I hope you enjoy this piece and the rest of the concert. This is Crash and Burn in an Open Sled.
The thing I really love about Christmas is it reminds me of the time when I used to be in a choir and sing all of the amazing Christmas music, the songs and the carols, and I also love all of the Christmas food.
Christmas time, mistletoe and wine,
Christmas, it's a time when we can all come together and celebrate with music. I love playing carols and listening to Christmas songs. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
The thing I really love about Christmas is how it seems everyone the world over is just a little bit happier and more loving during this time. And I also really love sitting by the fire with a hot cup of cocoa and watching sappy Christmas movies.
Favorite one is, who is Rudolph the Reindeer's favorite pop star? Beyond Sleigh, thank you for coming tonight. It's so lovely to have our community here with us. I hope you enjoy a wonderful Christmas holiday, and we're looking forward to seeing you in 2024.
What do you get when you combine a Christmas tree and an iPad? A pineapple. Merry Christmas, everyone.
Okay, Merry Christmas, everybody. And I have a joke for all the children in the audience. What should you get your parents for Christmas? The answer is a list of all the presents that you want for Christmas. Bye-bye.
Fa la la la, 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 fa la la la
Plum.
same as you and me.
are Christmas carols. Christmas carols are from an ancient pagan ritual that celebrates the winter solstice. They are not all religious, but are often used to bring people together in the dark winter months during feasting and festive occasions.
นอกจาก Christmas จะเป็นวันที่สำคัญทางด้านศาสนาแล้ว Christmas ยังเป็นวันที่ผู้คนมาเฉลิมฉลองกันโดยมาเล่นดนตรีหรือมาร้องเพลงด้วยกัน
Thank you.
Senior Christmas Music Concert. I hope you've enjoyed the program so far. We've tried to include a range of musical acts from year 7 all the way through to year 12. When preparing tonight's program, we were very keen to include some traditional carol singing. Now, the history of carol singing is unclear, but maybe it came from the medieval period where watches went around the town, including musicians, singing as they went. Tonight, you don't need to go around houses to sing, you can do it from your seats. We'd love for you to join our orchestra and our choirs to sing a couple of Christmas carols. The lyrics will be on the screen right here. I hope you have an enjoyable holiday with friends and family. From the Shrewsbury Riverside Music Department, Merry Christmas.
there's your warm-up. Now you're ready. You need to out-sing the choir. Hark the Herald Angel. You can do it. Lyrics on the screen.
Glory to the New Born King. Peace.
Thank you, thank you.
Thank you.
congratulations to all our student performers and to the music team. What a fantastic way to usher in the holiday season. Thank you for joining us tonight. What a special, special way to end a fabulous term of music, as well as learning, and to spend this time with you. A lot of work went into this evening, particularly by the students who've been practicing hard to put on this outstanding performance. But there's also been a lot of work behind the scenes and with the students. And I want to acknowledge some of those people. Thank you to the music admin team, Amber, Kun Fa, Kun Tengbo, the senior admin team, Kun Pu, Kun Nine, Kun Pry, our technicians, Kun Make and Kun Ake, our marketing team, Kun Om, Kun Pei, Kun Jane, Kun Fern, Kun Tate, Kun Nu, Kun Pouch, and Kun Oop. Our fantastic maintenance team, who are always working hard to make these events possible. Our ensemble tutors and our music staff, our brilliant music staff, aren't they? Miss Rowena, Mr. Paul, Miss Plone, Miss Mary, Miss Tommy, Mr. Bevington, Mr. Tony, Mr. Big, Mr. Ted, Mr. Sharp, Miss Bonnie Baker, Mrs. Jane Huck, Mr. Tate, and Miss Cow. Huge round of applause for everyone tonight. Thank you. And parents, teachers, supporters, special guests, thank you for making your way here tonight. Our students work hard to put on these polished performances, and it's made ever so much more special when you're here in support. So thank you, and parents, thank you for all you do to support, driving students to and from lessons, being patient with late evenings and early morning rehearsals. It's all worth it, I hope. So thank you. Have a fantastic holiday, no matter how you're spending it. I hope that you have some time to spend with your friends and with your family. And we look forward to welcoming you back, term two, in 2024. Have a good evening, everybody. Drive safely. Oh, and sorry, last one. I didn't mean to forget him. A round of applause for Mr. Paps.